Elizabeth, are you ready?
No, I just need to put on my crinoline and my dress, and then I'll be okay.
Your crinoline, what?
My crinoline, you know, the hoop skirt that gave it its beautiful shape.
Is it not many layers and layers of petticoats?
No, that's so old-fashioned. It's super uncomfortable and hot. Do you remember my mother last year? She smelled like fish at the market at noon. That's just disgusting. Now, with this crinoline, I feel so light and elegant. I smell like a rose in a meadow.
If you want. Anyway, you still swept away everything on the table when you were around, darling.
It's not my fault if this house is too small for my elegance.
Your elegance? Your vanity will bring you to death.
I was with my friend Carl last night, a friend of mine, and we talked about entrance. You know, now we can enter our life against wildfire since Amy's accident. She was too close from the fireplace. The poor girl burned with her French dress. I think I'll insure you too. In case of, who knows?
Rude.
Realistic. It's different. Are you ready now?
Yes.
Hurry up.
I just need to get out of here.
Wait, you never pass the drawer with this dress. How the hell will you do like that?
I can't.